जय गुरु। वेलकम इन डिवाइन लाइफ सोसाइटी मुनि की रेती आश्रम ऋषिकेश उत्तराखंड। दिस वॉज एस्टैब्लिश्ड बाई स्वामी शिवानंद सरस्वती हु वॉज अ ग्रेट इंडियन सेंट योगा गुरु एंड प्रोपोनेंट ऑफ वेदांता। स्वामी शिवानंद वॉज बॉर्न इन तिरुनेलवेली ऑफ तमिलनाडु ऑन 8 September 1887. His guru was Swami Vishwananda Saraswati and he was initiated in 1924. Swamiji studied medicine in Tanjavur Medical College. After graduation, he worked as a doctor in British Malaya for 10 years with a reputation for providing free treatment to poor patients. This is the temple in the center of ashram with a beautiful idol of Lord Krishna and Shivling of Lord Shiva. It has a big veranda where you can sit, pray and meditate. In one side of temple there is a idol of Adi Shankaracharya and picture of Swami Shivanand and his main disciples Swami Krishnanand and Swami Chidanand Saraswati. Swami Satyanand Saraswati established Bihar School of Yoga at Munger and Swami Chinmayananji started Chinmaya Mission. They were both disciples of Swami Shivanand. This is his holy Samadhi Mandir. Swamiji took Samadhi on 14th July 1963. Though Paramhans Yoganand, author of Autobiography of a Yogi, and Swami Sri Shivanand never met, but they loved each other. In a speech in 1947, Paramhans Yoganandji said, "The life of the great Rishi Swami Shivanand serves as a perfect example of selfless activity. He blesses India and the world by his presence." At the time of Yoganandji's Mahasamadhi in 1952, Swami Shivanandji wrote about Swamiji, "A rare gem of inestimable value, the like of whom the world is yet to witness. His Holiness Sri Paramhansa Yoganand has been an ideal representative of the ancient sages and seers, the glory of India." The life of Swami Shivanand, the great saint, was a long paean of love and service. He founded the Divine Life Society in 1936 in Rishikesh, to which came thousands of disciples from all parts of the world. He established General Hospital and one eye hospital in Rishikesh and wrote more than 300 books that shine with the light of holy inspiration. He was founder of Yoga Vedant Forest Academy in 1948 and himself author of more than 300 books on yoga, Vedant and variety of subjects. He was a great saint, a very revered saint of India. Daya Mataji visited this ashram and met Swamiji in 1959. In these photos, Swamiji can be seen with Anandamayi Ma, the joy-permeated mother. This is idol of Divine Mother in dining hall. Build your destiny by your good thoughts and deeds. Exert Be self-disciplined, love all, fear none, be a seeker after truth. Understand the laws of dharma. With every step you take, through every act you do, you must move towards freedom, towards life, towards truth. Mind is the biggest radio or receiving set. Attune it with the infinite and enjoy the supreme bliss of soul. Man considers the actions, but God weighs the intentions. Who is really happy? He alone is happy, who has controlled his mind and the senses, who is free from egoism, lust and pride, who has destroyed all cravings and desires, who is humble, simple, truthful and merciful, who is immersed in the bliss of Brahman. Return unkindness and injury with service and love. Feed your mind with thought of God, your heart with purity, and your hands with selfless service. Forget the past, ignore the future, live in the eternal present. You will never be in tension. The world is neither good nor evil. It is mind that creates good and evil. The Lord draws his devotees through pain, sorrow, misery, trouble, and distress to himself. Let your eyes look with kindness, your tongue speak with sweetness, and your hands serve with softness. You are a lion cub and not a weak lamb. You should roar like a lion and not bleat like a lamb. Man considers the actions, but God weighs the intentions. Pray regularly, serve lovingly, give wholeheartedly, meditate intensely, contemplate seriously, surrender completely, realize quickly. In service is the elevation, in sharing is thy expansion, in prayer is thy purification, in meditation is thy illumination, in wisdom is thy salvation. Serve, share, pray, meditate, and realize. The Lord himself seeks for his seat the heart of one who is humble, devoted, and pure. Suffering purifies and turns the mind towards God. If you take one step towards God, he takes 10 steps towards you. 20 instructions of Swami Shivanandaji. Get up at 4 a.m. daily. Do japa and meditation. Sit on Padmasana, lotus pose, Siddhasana, adapt pose, or Sukhasana, any pose you like for your jap and meditation. Observe Brahmacharya, preserve virya, vital force, sleep separately. Do japa, take sattvic food, do not overload the stomach. Do charity, 1/10 of your income. Study daily one chapter of Bhagavad Gita. Give up smoking, narcotics, intoxicants, drinks and rajasic food. Fast on Ekadasi or take milk and fruits only. Observe mauna, 2 hours daily and during meals also. Speak the truth at any cost. Speak a little sweetly. Reduce your wants. Lead a happy, contented life. Never hurt the feelings of others. Be kind to all. Think of the mistakes that you have done. Self-analysis. Do not depend upon servants. Have self-reliance. Think of God as soon as you wake up and when you go to bed. Have always a japamala on your neck or in pocket. Adhere to the motto, simple living and high thinking. Serve the sadhu, sannyasins, poor or the sick and suffering. Have a separate meditation room under lock and key. Keep a daily spiritual diary and stick to your routine. Om Namo Bhagavate Shivanandaya. Swamiji practiced all the various yogas and studied the scriptures. After years of intense and unbroken sadhana, he enjoyed the bliss of Nirvikalp Samadhi. He had come to the end of his spiritual journey. Swamiji travelled the whole length and breadth of India during his Parivrajak wandering monk life. Swami Shivanand Kutir or Hut, where he used to live in 1924, is at the right bank of River Ganges, a small dilapidated Kutir hut not resorted to by others and infested with scorpions. Protected him from rain and sun. This place is open for prayers, blessings, and meditation for all the visitors. Every day, Kirtan is being performed here in early morning, followed by Ganga Aarti. Rishikesh is holy city and place of many ashrams. Many great saints have lived here and many are living here. This city has its own spiritual vibration, peace and beauty. Mother Ganges flows through the holy city Rishikesh. The city is renowned as a center for studying yoga and meditation. Presence of Divine Life Society and other ashrams, temples adds to its charm, which lines the eastern bank around Swarga Ashram, a traffic-free, alcohol-free and vegetarian enclave upstream from Rishikesh town. So, dear ones, do visit Rishikesh, the holy city, whenever you are coming to India. Jai Guru.